The most brutal death scene in the remake of Sonic2.Exe by Thiago M. Aqua.